Most people in America are looking for, how do I make a life worth living and a retirement worth having? When I'm doing these audio casts, I'm finding it interesting how technology is changing and how many people are not rearranging their life for technology, because for some companies, some organizations, some corporations, and some executives, technology doesn't put food on the table. It's their relationships that do.